longer one.
Welcome to our Flying Blue and SkyTeam members. My name is Lisa Loren, and together with my colleague Isa, I will be your cabin attendants on this flight. Flying time today will be approximately 1 hour and 35 minutes. In a couple of moments, we will show you the safety procedures on board. Everything will be explained in English, and if you have any questions afterwards, please feel free to ask one of us. Goedemorgen, dames en heren. Welkom aan boord van deze KLM Cityhopper vlucht met bestemming Krakau. Natuurlijk een bijzonder welkom voor onze Flying Blue en SkyTeam deelnemers. Mijn naam is Lise Loren en samen met mijn collega Aisha zijn we uw cabinebemanning op deze vlucht.
Vliegtuig in mind that these may be behind you. We will now demonstrate the use of the oxygen mask. If the cabin pressure drops, oxygen masks will appear automatically above all seats. Pull the mask towards you. This releases the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth. Adjust the headband and breathe normally. If you're traveling with children, put on your own mask first before helping the children. Next, the life vest. Put your head through the opening. Fasten the strap around your back and attach it in front. Make sure to tighten it. To inflate your life vest, pull firmly on the red tabs. This should never be done inside the aircraft. If necessary, more air can be added to your life vest by blowing into the tubes. Contact with water will automatically switch on the light. The life vest is located under your seat. Details of all safety instructions are in the safety on board card, which is kept in the seat pocket. Please read this card carefully prior to takeoff. Please adjust the back of your seat to the upright position and fold away your tray table. For safety reasons, we ask you to stow your hand luggage in the luggage bins or under the seat in front of you.
om 11 uur in de morgen. En na de landing is het slechts kort een taxi naar onze parkeerplaats. Zijn we mooi op tijd, ongeveer 10 minuutjes voor schijnmakerstijd. Het weer in Krakau, 1 graad van noordenwind. We gaan ons verder voorbereiden op de nadering. We willen alvast afscheid nemen. Wij hopen dat u nog eens vliegt met de KLM. Dank u wel. Towards Kraków Airport. Remaining flight time is less than 15 minutes, so expect landing at 11 o'clock in the morning. After landing, a very short taxi to our parking position. From there, a bus will take you to the terminal building.
Above your head has been switched off. You may now use your cell phone and other electronic devices again. As soon as the fasten seatbelt sign has been switched off, you may also collect your personal belongings from the luggage bins. Be careful, items may have moved during flight and could fall out. We wish you a pleasant stay, a good onward journey, or of course, a welcome home. Thank you from all crew working on this flight, and we look forward to seeing you aboard of KLM again soon. Dames en heren, welkom op de luchthaven van Krakau. Blijft u alsjeblieft nog even zitten met de stoelriem gesloten, tot het bordje stoelriemen vast boven uw hoofd is uitgeschakeld. U kunt uw telefoon en andere apparaten weer gebruiken. Zodra het bordje stoelriemen vast is uitgeschakeld, kunt u ook uw bagage weer pakken. Let wel op, bagage kan tijdens de vlucht verschoven zijn en uit de bagagebakken vallen. We wensen een prettig verblijf, een fijne doorreis toe of natuurlijk een welkom thuis. Namens de hele crew, dank u wel en we hopen u snel weer aan boord van KLM te zien.